Well, one person is dead tonight after a train crashed with a piece of farming equipment. It happened in Knox County, just off Old Highway 41 near the Big Peach. Emergency crews rushed to the scene at about 6:45 this evening. No names are being released at this time.